You have your mat there, and you know what? I'm going to make a mat for myself right here because we can do this one together. So I'm going to have a box and an equal sign and another box right there. Okay? So we have our fraction tiles. So what problem were we going to work on this time?
3 plus x equals
3
6.
plus x equals 6. So what is the first thing that we're going to show?
3.
3. All right, so I'm going to show 3 and I want you to show 3. And are we going to put it on the left side of the equal sign or the right side?
The left.
The left side. All right, so go ahead and get your 3 out and show, put them, set them up right like that. Mine are hard to see on the bed, on my tan desk, but it works out. And then to that, we're adding what?
X.
X. So which of these manipulatives can we use to represent X?
The rods.
Yeah, so we'll go ahead and put our rod there. All right, so I've got 3 plus X. And then on the other side of the equal sign, how many do we have to put up?
6.
6. All right, you want to go ahead and get 6, and I'll get my 6 out here. All right, so I like your double counting there to check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, I have 6, you have 6. Now we want to isolate the
variable.
And what is our variable? Is it the brown cubes or the green rod?
The green rod.
Green rod, because it represents what?
The
X. X, yeah, so we want to isolate that variable. So how can we do that? What can we do with these units right here to isolate that variable?
We create 0 pairs.
Yeah, we're going to create 0 pairs. So how many 0 pairs do we need to create?
3.
3. All right, so you want to go ahead and create your 3 0 pairs, and I'll create my 3 0 pairs? Okay. All right, we've got that. Now, if you put 3 0 pairs on the left side of the equal sign, what do you have to do to the other side?
You have to make it on the other side.
You have to make it on the other side. And how many 0 pairs are we going to make over there?
3.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and bring out some more. We'll probably need some more of these units. Oops, didn't fall there. All right, so we need 3. Okay, all right. So let's see, my work looks like your work. All right, it looks good. Now we need to isolate that variable. So what are we going to do with our 0 pairs?
We move them away.
We'll move them away because we're going to kind of take them off of our workspace. So let's go ahead and move those 3 0 pairs away. And then how many 0 pairs can we move away over here?
3.
3, so go ahead and do that too. Okay, so when I have 3x plus 6, x equals what?
3.
3. Do you want to go ahead and fill that in there and make sure that that checks out? Okay, and if you told me x equals 3, so I could just go ahead and write a 3 in there. And now you tell me, does that check out?
3 plus 3 equals 6.
Yeah, so did we solve the equation correctly? Awesome, good job for us.